That drop puck is loose. Down is Allen. Still loose. It's Forrest into the near corner. List knocks it down for Sparling. Back of the net. Pass in front. Howell's got spun around and now out of the box. A lead pass. Matthew Brenton breakaway in alone. Deets scores. Just as the 4-on-4 penalties expire, the lead pass finds Matthew Brenton, and he goes backhand, forehand, shelf, and it's a 5-1 game for Montreal.